So once you get to Sailor's Island, there's this infamous handkerchief scene where Vyse looks through a hole in Aika's wall. It's just a black card with a hole in it. And the camera's just pressed right up against it, so it looks like it's from Vyse's perspective. Okay, so she throws a pillow at him, and it's just there. Here's from Vyse's perspective. That's pretty funny.